Hi, it's Carly McAvoy. I'm talking about decimals today. And first of all, how do you read and write a decimal? So I have a chart here that shows you the and is the decimal point, and then to the left of that would be whole numbers, and to the right of that would be decimal numbers. For every place after the decimal point, that is to the right of the decimal point, you would have 10 if you were to write it in decimal form. For example, 7.3 would be 7 and 3 over 10, because there's one decimal place, then there's 10. 15.03, you'd have 15 and then 3, and there's two decimal places, so over 100. And finally, 190.003 would be 190 and then 3 over 1,000, three zeros to match the three decimal places. And when you read decimal numbers, they sound the same as their fractional equivalent. For example, the numbers above, this would be 7 and 3 tenths. How would you read that as a fraction? 7 and 3 tenths, it sounds the same. This is 15 and 3 hundredths, same as 15 and 3 hundredths. And this is 190 and 3 thousandths, the same way that that would be as a fraction. So, when you read decimal numbers, you should say and for the decimal point, and you read the number as if it was a whole number, but you end by saying the place value of the number furthest to the right. So we say 3 and then tenths, because the number furthest to the right is in the tenths place. Or here, 3 followed by hundredths, because the 3 is in the hundredths place. Here, 3 followed by thousandths, because the 3 is in the thousandths place. So try to read these numbers before I tell you the answer. 5 and, that's the easy part. And then how would you read this? Well, forget about the 5 and how would you read the rest of it? You would read that as 93. And then what place would you end it in? Well, it goes out three places, so that's to the thousandth. All right, what about the next one, 10 and? And what you should be saying is 34 hundredths, H-U-N-D-R-E-D-T-H-S, hundredths, because it ended two places out, which is hundredths place. 112 and then we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 places. So 5 places out, if you look at the chart, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 places is the hundred thousandths. So our answer should end with hundred thousandths. So that would be, forget about the 112. How would you read that number? You would read it as 10,005. And then you'd say 5 places out is hundred thousandths. And finally, 9 and then 009. So we have 9 and then the 9. And what place is the 9 in? The 9 is in the thousands. Okay, that's reading and writing. The next step, we'll talk about rounding decimals. Have a great day.